these trials we're about to go through, people don't get the real understanding of who Jesus is here and the way that he got to set up. That's why he said, come to the house. He said, in my house is the fullness of what?
Joy.
The fullness. Yeah. So you telling me ain't no other building I can go in that's going to have the fullness of joy?
But the house of God, the house of prayer, my house shall be called the house of prayer. What do prayer do? It changes you, it delivers you. This is a house where people come in and you're supposed to get changed, delivered, set free, made whole, delivered, born again, washed in the blood. Realize why you're here tonight.
Ooh, my Lord.
Stop coming in the house, sitting around looking with your eyes hung down to the floor. Come on, pretty, don't move, boy. And realize I'm in the house of prayer.
If Sister Loretta don't like me at all, I'm still standing in the place where God loves me in spite of she loving me nothing. I'm in a place where it don't matter if Sister Loretta don't like me. It don't matter if she don't agree with me. I stand in the place tonight. The Bible didn't tell me. You shall call my house the house of Loretta. You said they call the house of Zion. You said call the house of Zion. I'm going to call the house of Zion. Stop worrying about who is it. He didn't say my house is called the house of the Lord. He didn't say it. So, the man's your house. You got to come in here and give you victory over me. And this is not your house. This house belongs to the God that will be here. This house belongs to the one that raised the dead. This house belongs to the Most High God. This is not the house of Sister Loretta. This is not the house of your enemy. It's called the house of my enemy. Come on, I don't blame you. If you don't want to go sit at your enemy's house, come on, I don't blame you. But this ain't your enemy. This is a friend that is closer than a brother. This is what with. Once it's closed, I can't go back and get it. Cry your last cry. Wipe away all your tears.
Come on, let that heaviness stay here tonight. Don't take that stuff out of your room. Sue can pick your spirit up. Good God Almighty, He's a smooth operator. Come on. You got it. He's a smooth operator. Get in your ear. And say a still small voice. He don't whisper a sweet nothing in your ear. I love you in spite of it. I'm going to bring you out in spite of it. I'm going to die for you in spite of it.